Okay. I'm feeling a little under the weather, so I most likely won't be talking much during this video. But this is a video about Eco. I'm going to be playing on my own server. Well, my own game. I haven't touched it in a while, so not sure if everything's there, but let's just see if anybody else has come on, because I don't think... If anybody happens to know how to use the mods on this game, please leave comments. Maybe to a website that, you know, a webpage that will give me a clue, or a couple YouTube videos or something. This thing is really freaking out. Okay then, here we are. I am solo in this, so pretty much I have the whole place to myself. Let's see, I have my little places over here, and okay, the trees grew back. And a rabbit just walked across in front of me. Cool. And I have no stone. But I know I have stone somewhere. I thought I had some stones somewhere. I'll find it. Okay, that's all. Well, if you're wondering what I was just chasing, I spotted the asteroid. So when I spotted the asteroid, I gotta catch it on its rotation so I can see how many days are left. Thank you. What?
Did it go down?
It will. Thursday. side back. Okay, I'm back.
Timber!
Miss Posy Wosy. What you doing, baby?
Okay, well, I have my own situation right now.
up. Horse stays right down there. Sometimes you have a tendency to lose your prey, but if you're lucky enough, you'll be able to catch up with them. And then you can get a headshot in, just like that. figured he'd go out on his own. Damn, this bitch is fast. If anybody's watching this and you want to join me on this server on this game when I'm on it, follow me. When you see me on, message me. And we can meet up and go from there. I've got this whole world to myself, and I'm not getting very far. Even though I think now I might have enough food for quite a while. Talking to my couple month old kitten. She's jumping up on my lap wanting my attention. Let's see, what else can I cook? What? somebody's probably asking, why did he only clear up the top? Well, I only cleared up the top of wood strictly because a couple of different reasons. A, I can get a broader scale without all the shadow of what I'm working with when I want to build my house, which I'm about to. B, it's just a lot easier because wherever I do build, I've already cleared the land, partially. And I can see where I want to go and how I want to go about it. So, right through here is a decent little area. Except you see all the snow and stuff? It's okay. But I would have to clear all the wildflowers out, clear all the grass out, etc., etc., etc. Now, I'm not very good at building houses quickly, but I think I've gotten pretty established on how to do it. So, What? You want to go to bed? Is that what? Ow! Is that what it is? Huh? You want me to shut everything off and you go to bed? Is that what it is? Is that what I'm hearing? Yes? Ow. Okay, what just happened?